In the last 30 years as an energy engineer in the industry, I gained a lot of experience, skills, and also secrets, which I want to share with you in the many videos which are to come. And it's also a very good time now to take the things in your own hands at your home, not only to save on the energy, but also to have more security of supply. You don't want to be in a blackout. You don't want to stay in the cold. So I got a lot of experience, for example, in the industry of things, of technologies, of solutions, which you don't find in your house. You cannot find them on the market. So I want to bring it to a small scale at your home. And you as a do-it-yourselfer, I will give you several examples and projects with different difficulty levels so that you can realize that at your home. And some of those examples are your central heating system with the good old radiators, which are too little efficient because they rely on natural convection. And I have the means to make this convection more powerful in such a way that you can also work with lower temperatures and you will get more from your radiators. Another example is with heat pumps. At your home, you have only the air conditioner and maybe also the heat pump, which can reverse the air conditioner. But there are many, many more things to apply the heat pump in a very good way. If you don't want to miss all this information and my tricks and secrets in my videos, please subscribe to the channel. Also, ask a notification and please like also this video.